So here's a lovely jig called Timmy Clifford's, which I learned from the playing of the great fiddler Jerry Harrington.